Majority Leader U.S. Senator Harry Reid of Nevada said bin Laden's death sends a strong message to terrorists, and he said it wouldn't have been possible without our military.
And I have so much admiration for our special operation forces. They do some of the most difficult, dangerous things known to man, and they did this superbly.
Federal and state officials have released statements regarding the death of Osama bin Laden. Nevada Senator Harry Reid issued this statement tonight. It reads, "This is the most significant victory in our fight against al-Qaeda and terrorism. But that fight is not over. We will continue to support our troops and the American civilians who are fighting every day to protect our homeland."
Nevada Senator Harry Reid says it's a major blow to global terrorism.
Today, Americans across the country are welcoming the news that this awful man, this man who epitomized evil, has been brought to justice by American forces. His death is the most significant victory in our fight against al-Qaeda and sends a strong message to terrorists around the world.
Reid also hailed the U.S. troops and intelligence officers, including the ones of who lost their lives over the past decade in the hunt for the al-Qaeda leader.